Tomorrow, the nation honors Martin Luther King Jr., and students at Knapp Forest Elementary School have created a message to recognize the civil rights activist. They made feathers, which were brought together to form two large wings. The piece is on display in the school's main hallway to encourage others to soar with kindness. The entire project is a tribute to the life and work of Martin Luther King Jr.